Butcher the paper. And this guy, finger looking good. Judges, what do we have to say about him?
It was a hard act to follow. I understand that, but that was a very commendable effort. I'm giving you 5.6.
5.6?
Ouch.
Great job. I give you a 5.7.
5.7! Thank you, Kristen.
I like that you kind of went midway between having a shirt and being shirtless, because your shirt's kind of your body.
It looks like he's got a caramel, like a caramel stain.
5.8.